The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
The thing about Nakamura is that he's such a cunning veteran.
He's been a champion around the world.
Those title reigns include NXT and WWE, a list of accolades a mile long.
Are you guys ready for Shinsuke in action?
Oh, yeah.
But don't get lulled into the charisma. You are looking at one of the most dangerous combat artists in sports entertainment.
There is no one like him.
Introducing the challenger from Egypt, weighing in at 225 pounds, Mondo. And introducing the champion from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, King Nakamura.
Tonight continues the tradition of the highly coveted Intercontinental Championship.
Its holder is frequently considered by many as the hardest working champion in all of sports entertainment. History attached to the Intercontinental Championship. So much weight attached to this match.
Yeah, but right now it's all about living in the present, in the now. That's the only way the champ's gonna get out of this with his title in tow. Face full of turnbuckle.
Uh-oh.
Oof.
Reversal from Nakamura.
Suplex.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Target in the arm now. Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Ooh, stinging kick.
You doing here, Corey? Is it fully locked in?
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strike.
Slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
Mat slam.
With some attitude.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Punch!
Solely focused on... Ooh!
What a punch!
Slam with authority!
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Hoisted up on their shoulder!
Death Valley Driver! For the championship!
One, two, three!
Got it! New champion!
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Intercontinental Champion, Mondo!
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
I thought the defending champion had this well in hand, but the